There is legit 3 days till I start school again. Hey, what's up you guys? It's Kaze here again. So today I decided why not make this video a little bit more school-like. So today I'm gonna do a what's in my school bag because I'm just that YouTuber that does that stuff. So let's just get started, right? Am I right? This is my school bag, okay? It's pretty freaking big. It's beautiful. I love it. It was from H&M. My bag basically needs to carry my life in it. So, yeah. Okay, so. I'm very clear right now. So, I'm gonna just go ahead and grab what I'm. Like, let's see what I find. Okay, I brought a pen with it too. That's not cool. A planner. You're gonna need one of this because if they give you planners, they just give you ugly planners. So, you're gonna need a planner. So, I got this one from Target. You need a planner. Because if you're like me, you're very unorganized and you want to try to be organized, but you just suck at being organized. So let's just go with this mystery bag blender. Folder. You're going to need a folder with all those like stupid papers that they give you. The ones that are just, yeah. You're going to need a folder to put those papers in. Okay. You're going to need a notebook at some point or another. This one's a 5-star one again. And it's white because it's great. And these two match because I'm just that person. My wallet. Okay. I don't need a wallet. Yep, I have a few dollars in there because I'm broke. Okay, so next in my bag. Oh, whatever it is. Keys. You need keys because, you know, you need to get in your house. Or if you have a car, you need to like, get to your car. So I have keys. I have the district lines. Like, you have to have pens and pencils because honestly, like, you can't go to school without pens or pencils or highlighters. So I have a pink pen. I have this really cool pen, which I absolutely love. I love it for writing in my journal. Good job, Grace. I'm so grateful for it. I have a pink pen. I don't know if Grace said that, but I have one. I have a pink Sharpie highlighter. And these are my favorite pencils of all times because they are great. And they're the mechanical ones, so they like roll. I have my glasses because sometimes I can't see the board. Sometimes if I'm sitting far away from the board, I can't see the board and I can't write down my notes. But I have my glasses just to make things clearer because, you know, you need to see. You need lead because honestly, you're gonna run out of lead eventually. So you're gonna just keep that in your purse because honestly, like, you just need to. Hand sanitizer. Okay, this is my favorite hand sanitizer, but it is for guys. I love it because it smells like a guy and I love guys' smells. It just smells great. Your lips are gonna get chapped, so you're gonna need some chapstick. Do I need to say more? You need deodorant because honestly, you're gonna be around people and you don't wanna smell bad. This baby right here. This is your life. You take this everywhere with you. You keep it safe. You don't let anyone touch it. It's your phone charger. You're gonna need a charger. So that's it for the what's in my school bag video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Okay, you guys know the drill. I'll see you guys next Saturday for another video. I love you all so, so much. And yeah, bye guys.